And they will look to sort out their personnel well ahead of the preseason next year. This puck is gloved out in the defensive zone for Florida. Riley Stillman's outlet pass picked off by Curtis McDermott. The strength to keep Mark Pezzik at bay. And they score! Vilardi on his first shot in the National Hockey League hits the back of the net.
We've got to get a clock on this. Under 10 seconds? I mean, he just changed. He got on the ice. The Kings were in transition going the other way. Here he is. He's on the ice. Jared Stoll was just talking about how hard he works. He's a rink rat. Yep, there it is. Under 10 seconds. He gets it, pulls it back, he fires. Keep in mind with Vilardi, he is more of a passer than a shooter, but it's always nice to see him take the advantage right there. Maybe dipped a little bit underneath the arm over the pad. Kings lead 1-0. Is that TV magic too?
Television magic
at its best.